It was cold as hell out here because I got my car wash that day, and I couldn't get in my car. I had to leave it in the car here and come back the next day.
Okay.
Trying to find out the tumbler and the lock.
Oh, okay. So we gonna do this right now.
I lost the fucking key the next day to the new lock.
Okay, what we gonna see? Hold up, we at the theater now. Color Girls. Okay, now see, I'm gonna think about that because I'm sure it's gonna be something good for people to enjoy, but Color Girls might be a movie for women and feminine beings, possibly some family members. But I want to just say that just real quick. But anyway,
would you? It's Tyler Perry.
Are we about to do it? I don't know if I'm gonna see that though. I might see something else. After I get up there and look. After I get up there and look, then I'll decide. I got the tickets in my pocket. Okay. We don't have to. Oh, it's nice in here. It's a nice theater, ain't it? Buffalo doing a little something. Things a little different. You know what I'm saying? Y'all remember I worked downtown at the AMC down there. You know what it is. All right. I'll talk to y'all later.
No. It already started. We coming back tonight.